Oh, Mike.
Hey, Mike.
Hey, guys.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, what? Yeah, I called you here. Yes.
Why did you call us here, Mike? Why are we here?
I got a really good idea. Let's do a seance and bring Paul back.
Oh, God.
From the dead.
That's not going to work.
Mike, Paul's not dead. He just flew off in a jetpack.
Yeah.
He flew off in a jetpack.
Jetpack.
You brought us out to this house in the middle of nowhere to bring back a guy who's not dead?
And what does Paul even have to do with this house? He didn't live here. He has nothing to do. Why would he haunt this place even if he were dead and didn't fly off in a jetpack?
Look, I've only got so much of a budget here, so I picked this house. It was cheap. Right.
Well, it's... All right, you know what? Hey, it's spooky, I guess.
Yeah.
Do we want to pick our Halloween special movie?
I figured we would just watch Monster Mash again.
No!
Oh, no. Hell no. Oh, hell no.
Come on.
Okay, look. All right, I do have this idea. I've been saying... Look, I brought this in my backpack. I want to show you guys this. Hold on a second. Look. It's this old VHS tape. It's this 1990 movie called Spaced Invaders.
Okay.
Oh, hey, that sounds good.
Oh, it's like a kid's movie or something.
Well, I used to watch it when I was a kid, yes.
Oh, okay.
So the idea is these dim-witted Martians drop into a little Illinois town on the day that the local radio station happens to rebroadcast Orson Welles' War of the Worlds.
Wait.
And it takes place on Halloween.
Oh, okay. It takes place on Halloween. All right.
The movie takes place on Halloween.
Okay.
So, I don't know. I thought it could be fun. You know, I know Chris likes to do the when I saw it was a kid bit. I thought I'd try it.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey, it's a good bit.
Oh, yeah. And it's on YouTube, so everyone can watch.
Okay, cool. Oh, shit, guys. I feel like I'm floating. This is amazing.
Chris, you are floating. Wow.
Wait, we all are. What?
What the?
Oh my God!
What?
Oh no!
What
the fuck? Oh no!
It's
get me down!
Guys,